And there goes Marte. He goes into center and somersaults over the back.
Plays in the first half of the Major League Baseball season. Number 10 Nationals and Rockies. Dexter Fowler up the middle. Willie Harris. There's bad hops, and then there's really bad hops. You know, at that point, the baseball game is no longer the most important to watch. You just got to walk it off.
She's a beauty, that number 9. And not a base running beauty here for so he goes down, and Melky Cabrera here. He's going to go around first. And he too hits the black eyes. Robinson Cano gonna laugh at his teammate there.
That we got Great American Ballpark in Cincinnati. Robin Hamish in the Reds draft. She hung on as long as she could. And look, I mean, like, I understand you gotta keep doing your job, but fuck the poor woman. They just left her in the tub. Oh, she made her way out though. And then she's gotta hear this from Brad.
You know, he's 7. This is the White Sox and Angels. Justin Spear. This could be outside. Next pitch. All right.
Number 6 Nationals and Phillies. Carlos Ruiz drives and Adam Dunn can't make the catch. All right, so now, just make a good throw.
Or not.
Not. He threw that ball.
Well, Mike Pelfrey here at 5 to the Mets against the Dodgers.
At least Dunn made the throw.
I mean, look at David Wright. Everybody funny. Yeah, you funny too. Let's take another look at that and see where it fell. It actually went wrong. Yeah.
Number 4, Diamondbacks and Marlins. That's a shot down the line. Aaron Burns hustles over, cuts it off. Okay, and now. See, now he doesn't even know what. Like, he's like, what do we do in this situation? I mean, if it's a video game, it just hit reset. But in real life, like, he's like,
hey, at 3, turn it up to 11 for me.
Long run for Martinez.
You know how when you play baseball or softball or whatever, and you know you're coming up the next inning to bat, you make the catch and you're ready to go back in. Well, Milton Bradley may have been suffering from that because that was only his second out. He threw the ball away.
Let's go 1, Mets Yankees.
Castillo. Yankees win 9-0.